Hello everybody, welcome back to another video, and I am going to be trying to draw, Catnap from Poppy Playtime Chapter 3 out of memory. I have no reference to images because I'm using my phone to record this, so I think this is going to be tough, because just the game has been out for like a couple days now. But so anyway, guys, let's get right into it. I'm sorry for it being upside down. My hand will probably be in the way a lot. I'm going to start with the smile. So, guys, this is off of memory, so I'm obviously not going to get it completely right. It's going to probably suck, too. Oh my gosh. So, it's gonna look goofy. Yeah, guys, but you can't even see it. Nope, you can't. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna try lowering this thing. I hope that does something. I mean, I guess you can kind of see it. You'll be able to see it better once it's done. Does he have anything on the top? I don't think so. So, I might, if I ever learn how to do this, I might do a how to draw video. Unless you guys wanted to use this as a how to draw video, even though you can barely see what I'm doing. So, what I'm using, guys, is is called a kneaded eraser. It's like kind of putty kind of stuff. So now I'm just gonna draw his eyes. So snout's gonna be kind of weird, because I really don't know how it looks. I don't ever pay attention to snout. So, like I said, since this is off of memory, it's gonna look a little bit weird. Yeah, that's definitely not. What if I draw a nose? Hold on. Nah, man. Nah. That looks goofy. Okay. So we will figure this out. Nah, man, that's gonna look goofy and weird. I shouldn't have done that. guys. It'll have to do, guys. It'll have to do. I can't do any better than this. So. Then I know he has big ears. So, I have his big ears that don't look great. That's not catnap. That's cat slap or something. At this point, guys, I don't know if I could look directly like it. So, yeah, guys, I used to not really like Poppy Playtime until Chapter 3 came out, because this is actually, it's actually getting creepy now. So I'm starting to get into it. I gave him little shoulder blades like I see some really skinny cats have. So I know he has just a tail that just goes to the bottom. So I don't know how well I'm doing. I mean, guess it's okay for the first time drawing it. This has been going on for like 8 minutes already. Time's flying, guys. Today's time's flying. I wasn't in school today. So I guess that's why, but... Then he has these... Catnap has these really long legs. So, he has these really, really crazy ribs. I think I'm doing the best with the body and not the head. I'm also going to be coloring him. So we have Catnap's long, spindly legs. I go all the way down to the paper. So then we have his rib cage. I always thought, see these in skinny things, like my grandma's goats, so I'm just going to add this little thing right here, Like, you can almost see their stomach. So. So we have. The head seems a little bit too big. I almost want to redo the head. Yeah. Guys, I'm thinking on it. Should I? Alright guys, I'm gonna erase the head and then I will uncut the video. I'm gonna cut the video and then I will be back in just like 1 second, guys. Okay guys, I am back. Yeah. I will show this off in the end. So. Oh yeah, I forgot about his neck. So. I don't like how when erasers, they just don't erase everything. So you gotta try to hide it. And sometimes it could be hard to see through. So. Cheekbones. I think this head looks better. Okay, I'd say it still looks a little bit goofy right now. But I'm hoping I could just trust the process. Maybe even make it creepier, even though it's not accurate. Kenep is already pretty creepy. So, we have... Draw the snout lightly. Okay. I think that's actually pretty good. Then I draw the eyes. So guys, I'm just adding a little bit of marks. I know it's not very accurate to it. Yeah guys, this is not a very accurate picture. But I think I made it pretty creepy. I'll just add a few little things there. I'm gonna leave the background white because I don't really want to make a background. So, guys, I'm just gonna grab myself. A charcoal pencil? Nope, not that one. Soft is better.
So I got the Safari straps for the Pump 45.
Well, guys, my soft, no, wait, never mind. Soft charcoal pencil. I lost the sharpener. But we should be okay. So I'm just coloring. The mouth in. So, see, now you guys can see it a little bit better. At least the part that's colored in. Big Botties experiment. Okay, so my charcoal pencil is being weird. Guess we're going with the Sharpie. Except Sharpie, I guess, wouldn't be the greatest idea. Because it bleeds. But actually, no, that's not bad. So you have catnaps. Eyes. And I guess I'll go through his mouth. Or like around the edges of the inside of the mouth. And put it in a black Sharpie. Probably go with the medium charcoal pencil. And color the nose with it. So there we go. Hold on. Oh, that makes it look really creepy. So now I'm going to add some lighter purple. I could find some. If not, I'll just use purple and color it. Darker, so I'm using so lighter purple. And I guess I'll let it get darker. Extra dark on the eyes. Might even color around the eyes blue. Yeah, I'm gonna probably color around the eyes blue. I'm gonna color around the mouth. Lighter purple. And over here, he's going to be darker. So I don't know exactly what color inside of his ear is, so and then I'm going to go ahead and use a little bit of red. And color. Around the mouth. This isn't meant to be blood, it's just supposed to be a lighting thing. I might even color other parts of him different hints of red. Okay. So we have that colored. I'll now just add some brown, I guess. I don't know. And then probably some more purple. And obviously some more red. In his eyes. Also add some red. This is actually freaky, guys. Oh my gosh. So, more purple. trying to add the darker purple. And the darker spots. So we have that there. We have the shadow on this side because the red smoke, or like the red lighting, red smoke. I'm going to say red smoke because I'm going to put some red smoke in the picture. But it's shining from this way. So I feel so bad that it's like upside down. If you're watching this on the phone, you could tilt your phone upside down if you want to see it drawn right side up. If not, then I guess you'll just have to watch it upside down. Able color. Tail that because the leg is blocking. Some of the light. But then at the back we have it extra dark. Because all the light's getting blocked. Let me just color a medium shade of purple through there. Guys, I hope this turns out really well. Really cool. So I'm gonna put some red. Right here. You're really starting to see him take shape now. Because I'm adding the color. I've cut this video once just to erase the old drawn head. And I'm glad I did erase it. Because it looked ugly. Okay, so I will color in purple now and then add the darker shades where they need to be. I'll try to leave as little white as I can out of this. So guys, now I just need to, I think, add all of the darker places. Trying to get his details more defined. Trying to define where the legs differentiate from each other. Back here, I'll make this one darker because it's farther from the light. Then I will finish off some extra red parts. Okay guys, I had to take this recording. So you guys can see that, right? Okay, so I will be back to get a paper towel. Guys, there were no more paper towels, so I have to use some toilet paper. But I also realized I forgot something else. That something else was his moon thing. So we got his moon thing drawn. I need that colored. So we have yellow and gold. So we're gonna start off with some yellow. I'm gonna go with a little bit of gold in there too. So then obviously shading. So we have his moon now. Now for the fun part. We get our red. Do we even have a red? If we don't have a red, it's not gonna be cool. So let me check. It's pink. But a pink in there, but not red. We will see how this pink one does, unless it's really light red. It's more pink. We will wipe some pink off and then it's doing nothing. Hold on. Okay, so guys, so we will add some of this. Guys, I wanted to add red smoke, but it's not doing anything. I don't know where my blending stumps are at either, which is kind of bad. Pretty annoying. So, wait, is this a red? Hold on. There's a weird looking one. I need to wipe some off onto this. That's more like it. I want to make it like clouds of the stuff. So guys, we have Catnap from Poppy Playtime Chapter 3. Nope, wait, come on, guys. So now we have him complete, and now I just have to color in the name. I'm talking slow because I'm trying to focus and talk at the same time. But anyway, guys, to make it faster, we just have to color in the name now. And in just a minute, I will have it all colored. So, then I will take my phone off of the tripod and there. My first time drawing him. And I think I did great. So guys, so guys, it's Catnap, except my camera is making it, hold on guys, making the name backwards. So There's our buddy. So I can see my face. Or like, so I could see how it's... I don't know if it's the right direction right now. But we have our buddy. Took almost an hour to draw. For a video. It was fun though. Anyway, he's gonna stare into your eyes for the last bit of the video. Anyway, guys, make sure to like and subscribe if you want to see more of my videos. And I will see you on... Oh, yeah, he'll eat you if you don't. No, just kidding. But, I will see you on the next video. Goodbye, everybody.